Good morning, student. In the last period, I have explained multiply by one digit number. Now, we are going to multiply by two or three digits number. The process is same. Little change in the two digit or three digit number. So, let's start. Question number first. Question number first is 82,093 multiplied by 67. So let's start. 82,093 multiplied 67. Before starting the multiplication, we have to write the number in the proper column or proper place. Now start multiplying. 7 threes are 21. 2 carry. 7 nines are 63. 63 and 2, 65. 6 carry, 7 0 0, 0 plus carry 6, it's 6. 7 2s are 14, 1 carry. 7 8s are 56, 56 plus 1, 57. Okay. When we multiply by the second digit, we have to put the 0 here. You can also put cross. Okay? You can put zero or cross, whatever you want. Okay. Now start multiplying by 6. 6 threes are 18, 1 carry. 6 nines are 54, 54 plus 1, 55. 5 carry. 6 0 0, 0 plus 5, 5. 6 twos are 4, 6 twos are 12, 1 carry. 6 eights are 48, 48 plus 1, 49. Okay, now the multiplication is complete. Now we add up these number. We have to add up these number. 1 plus 0, it's 1. 5 plus 3, 13, 1 carry. 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, 1 carry. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 1 carry. 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 1 carry. 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 9, 15, 1 carry. 1 plus 4, 5. So the product of 82,093 and 67 is 55,231. So multiplication is completed. Let's do question number second. Question number second is 75,768 multiplied by 68. 75,768 multiplied by 68. First we multiply by 8. 8 8 is 64, 6 carry. 8 6 is 58, 8 6 is 48, 48 plus 4, 54, 5 carry. 8 7s are 56, carry and carry 5, 56 plus 5, 61, 6 carry, 8 5s are 40, 40 plus 6, 46, again 4 carry, 7 8s are 56, 56 or 4, it's 60. Now, we can also put cross or zero. Okay? Now multiply by 6. 6 8s are 48. 4 carry. 6 6s are 36. 36 plus 4 40. 4 carry. 6 7s are 42. 42 plus 4 46. 4 carry. 6 5s are 30. 30 plus 4 34. 3 carry. 6 7s are 42. 42 plus 3 45. Now multiplication is complete. Just we add up these numbers. 4 plus 8, 12. 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. Comma. 6 plus 6, 12. 2 carry. Sorry, 12, 2. 1 carry. 1 plus 4, 5. 6 plus 5, 11. 1 carry, 1 plus 4, 5. So, the product of this number is 51,52,224. Okay, so this question is also complete. Now let's see question number third. Question number third is 95,272 multiply by 52. Before starting the multiplying, just write the number in proper manner. Then start multiplication. 2 2s are 4, 2 7s are 14, 1 carry. 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5. 2 5s are 10. 0, 1 carry. 2 9s are 18 plus 1, 19. Put the 0 or cross here. 5 2s are 10, 0, 1 carry. 5 7s are 35, 35 plus 1, 36. 3 carry. 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 3, 13. 1 carry. 5 5s are 25, 25 plus 1, 26. 2 carry. 5 9s are 45, 45 plus 2, 47. Now we have to add up these numbers. 4 plus 0, 4. Again 4 plus 0, 4. 5 plus 6, 11. 1 carry. 1 plus 3, 4. 9 plus 6, 15. 1 plus 1, 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. And 4. So put the comma in the proper period. Okay. The answer is 49,54,144. This is the product of two numbers. Now, question number 4. 66,54,865 multiplied by 70. Question number 5, 8,73,423 multiplied by 48. Question number 6, 1,38,792 multiplied by 76. These three questions are your homework question. Do in your homework notebook. These three questions are your homework. Do in your homework notebook. Okay, question number third is multiply the following. Now, these numbers are multiplied by the three digits number. Same as in multiply by two digits number. Okay, there is no change for the methods. So let's start the solving the question. Question number third. Question number A. 43,082. 82 multiply by 265. Write the question in the proper manner. Start the multiplication. 5 2's are 10, 0, 1 carry. 5 8's are 40, 40 plus 1, 41. Because there is 0, that is why we can write 41. 5 3's are 15, 1 carry. 5 4's are 20, plus 1, 21. Put the 0 here. Second time, mein, we put 1 0. And third time, we put 2 zeros. 6 2's are 12. 1 carry, 6 8's are 48, 48 plus 1, 49. Because there is 0, that is why we can write the 49 whole. Okay. 6 3's are 18, 1 carry, 6 4's are 21, 21 plus 24, 24 plus 1, 25. Put 2 0 in the third time. 2 2's are 4. 1 carry, 2 2's are 4, 2 8's are 16. Because there is 0, we can write whole 16. 2 3's are 6, 2 4's are 8. Okay, now we have to add up these numbers. 0, 2 plus 1, 3. 4 plus 9, 13, 13 and 4, 17, 1 carry, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carry, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 6, 14, 1 carry, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 8, 11. Separate the periods. So, the product of these number is 1,14,16,730. I hope you understand. Okay? The method is so simple. Now, let's do question number B. Question number B is 32,574 multiplied by 198. Start multiplying. Write the number in the proper manner. Start. 8 4's are 32, 3 carry. 8 7's are 56, 56 and 3, 59. 5 carry. 8 5's are 40, 40 plus 5, 45. 4 carry. 8 2's are 16, 16 plus 4, 20. 0, 2 carry. 8 3's are 21, 21 plus 8 3's are 24, 24 plus 2, 26. Put the 0 or cross. Now, multiply by 9. 9 4's are 36, 3 carry. 9 7's are 63, 63 plus 3, 66. 6 carry. 9 5's are 45, 45 plus 1, 51. 5 carry. 9 2's are 18, 18 plus 5, 23, 2 carry. 9 3's are 21, 9 3's are 27, 27 plus 2, 29. In third time, we have to pull two zeros. Okay, so multiply by 1. 1 4's are 4, 17's are 7, 15's are 5, 12's are 2, and 13's are 3. Now just add up these numbers. 2 plus 0, 2. 9 plus 6, 15. 1 carry. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 1 carry. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 9, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 1 carry. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. So write the answer here. Product of this number is 64,49,652. Now question number C. $74,829 multiplied by 364. Write the number in the proper column. Start the multiplier. 9 4 the 36. 3 carry. 4 2's are 8, 8 plus 3, 11. 1 carry. 4 8's are 32, 32 plus 1, 33. 3 carry. 4 4's are 16, 16 plus 3, 19. 1 carry. 4 7's are 28, 28 plus 1, 29. Put the 0 here. 6 9's are 54. 5 carry. 6 2's are 18. 18 plus 5, sorry, 6 2's are 12, 12 plus 5, 17, 1 carry, 6 8's are 48, 48 plus 1, 49, 4 carry, 6 4's are 32, sorry, 6 4's are 24, 24 plus 4, 28, 2 carry, 6 7's are 42, 42 plus 2, 44. Okay, 3 9's are 27, 2 carry, 3 2's are 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 3 8's are 24, 2 carry, 3 4's are 12 plus 2, 14, 1 carry, 3 7's are 21, 21 plus 2, 22. Now, add up these numbers. 6 plus 0, 6. 1 plus 4, 5. 3 plus 7, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. 1 carry. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. 19 plus 8, 27. 2 carry. 2 plus 9, 11. 11 plus 8, 19. 19 plus 4, 23. 2 carry. 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, 1 carry, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 2, 7 and 2. So product of this number are 2,72,37,756. Okay, so these are the multiplication by 3 digits. Now your homework. Your homework questions are question number D, 7,63,867 multiplied by 408. Okay, your question is 7,60,687 multiplied by 408. Question number E. 8,45,000 613 multiplied by 297. Question number F. 809,518 multiplied by 7,081. Okay, these are your homework question. We have completed question number 3. Now question number 4. Solve the following word problem. Question number 1. How many seconds are there in an hour? And how many minutes are there in a day? First, we will find numbers of second in an hour. We know that in 1 hour there are 60 minutes in 1 hour, and in 1 minute there are 60 seconds. So to find the numbers of second in 1 hour, we have to multiply 60 minute by 60 second. 0, 6, 0, 0. Again 0, 6, 6 are 36. So 0, 0 plus 0, 6 and 3. So this is the first answer. In 1 hour, 3600 second. In 1 hour, there are 3600 second. Now, what is the second question? How many minutes in a day? Now we are talking about the day. So, in one day. There are 24 hours. There are 124 hours. Okay. And in 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. So, to find the numbers of minute in one day, we just multiply 24 hours by 60 minutes. We multiply 24 hour in by the 60 minute. So multiply by 0, the result will be 0. Multiply by 6, 6 4s are 24, 2 carry, 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 2, 14. Add up the number. So the answer is, in one day, there are 1440 minutes. So the question is complete. In 1 hour, there are 3600 seconds, and in one day, there are 1440 minutes. So the question is completed. Question number B and question number C are your homework question due in homework notebook. I hope you have made the three notebooks for the maths, one for classwork and two for homework. So do the question B and C in your homework notebook. Okay, student.